Hey, welcome to How's the Channel. In today's tutorial, you will learn how to show mini toolbar on selection in Outlook. Open Outlook app. Click on File at the top menu. Select Options from the list. Select General from the left side bar. Look for User Interface Options block. Check Show Mini Toolbar on selection. Click OK. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!